Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back finally to another video. It's been so long. I'm so sorry. I know I've been so absent. And I know. I missed filming for you guys. I missed getting ready, like on camera. I missed editing, and I just miss this, all this. I know I've been so absent. These couple months been like really crazy for me. And I just been really, really busy. My family left to Mexico. They're finally back. But I was just by myself here at my house. And honestly, I did not feel like filming because I was like way too scared to be downstairs by myself. So, and then I left to Las Vegas for a couple days. I did not want to come back. I was having such a good time. That was really, really fun. Thank you for all the people who already watched that video. It's like, I think it has like around 120 views. So thank you to all the people who watched that video. So yeah, it's been really crazy for me these past months. So for today's video, okay, I'm gonna stop talking and let's get into this video. So for today's video, I wanted to create like a green what's it called, like olive color, como un verde militar. So that's what I wanted to do. I had kind of like this in mind. I really, really like it. At the ends, I did these like little stars. I was just playing, okay? So I hope you guys really, really like it. I don't know. For me, it was like really, really simple. So I hope you guys find it like simple as well. So if you guys want to see how I created this green makeup look, then please keep on watching. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to show you guys the palettes that I will be using for today's look. So the first one is this Morphe. I know you guys have seen me use this like a million times. This is Dare to Create 39A. And this is what it looks like. I will be using just like the greens that are here, like these three. Maybe this one. And I'm also going to be using a couple single eyeshadows. So this one is by City Color Cosmetics. And this is what it looks like. And I have two more. This is by Space Case Cosmetics. And the last one is this one by ColourPop. And this is what it looks like. I love this one. So yeah, those are the shadows that I will be using for today's look. So let's get started. I have something in mind, like a look in mind, but I don't know. Hopefully it comes up like I want it to. Oh, these shadows are pigmented. I need to get my eyebrows done, like, ASAP. I'm gonna apply a little bit of a really light brown, just like as my transition color. Just a little bit. Okay, next I'm going to be applying some of that ColourPop eyeshadow. This is in the shade Hamburg. Hopefully this is pigmented. And I'm going to be applying that on the outer V of my lid. And I'm going to be tapping this and then blending it out. But first, tapping it in. This is such a pretty color. I love it. Okay, now we're gonna go back to that first shade that we applied. And I'm just gonna blend it like really smooth and slow. And if you guys want to, you guys can add a little bit more of that first shade. Okay guys, so that was it for today's video. I hope you guys really like it. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you guys want to see next. I don't know, leave an emoji, whatever you want. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on my Instagram, Facebook. So yeah, think that's all I have. Yeah. All right, so I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.